A great light appeared, we read in the sacred scriptures, and the angels declared to the shepherds in the dark of night, "Behold, I bring you great joy. A Savior has been born into the world." This is the great message of the Christmas season, that God entered into our world, that light has shone in our darkness. Light, the first of God's creations, all the way back to the book of Genesis, is a sign of God's presence among us. The light shone for the shepherds. The light of the star led the Magi to the newborn Christ child. At Easter time, we celebrate the lighting of new light, new fire, to represent Christ shattering the darkness of sin and death. And so this year, even in the midst of darkness, of sin, of death, of pandemic, the light of Christ once again shines into our world. Along with all of my brother priests, all of the religious lay ministers of the Diocese of Lafayette, I extend to all of you and to all of your families in Acadiana a very joyful and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in 2021. God bless you all.